Changing the world is exhausting business, with the innovating and the transforming and the revolutionizing. It's enough to make you forget that you're flying 500 miles an hour on a chair that just became a bed. You see, we're doing some changing of our own. We can talk about it later. We're putting the wonder back into air travel, one innovation at a time. The new American is arriving.